end of the school year happened in such an odd way this year that the normal promotion slideshow is impossible to replicate. Normally, I'm able to roam the halls or the lunchroom, taking stock of who I have photos of already and who I don't, in an attempt to make sure that everyone is included. I collect videos and pictures throughout the year, but my scope is undeniably centered on the population that I see on a daily basis, those in drama classes and or involved in our after-school drama program. I solicited the help of my colleagues, and these were the results. So I apologize if you or your child is not represented. That was not my intention. This period of quarantine has forced us to adapt and make the best of a situation. We're doing our best at Dominion to celebrate the achievements and the spirit of this group of eighth graders that we now send on to high school and beyond.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game.
Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave.
Their house is out of metal, and they live good. The end.
Who are you praying to, small mortals?
Beat up for, break it, and take this.
My poverty, but not my will consent.
I pay thy poverty, but not thy will.
Then draw, give you man.
Rebel to subjects, enemies to be, profaners of his name are they seen. Will they not hear it? What ho, you men, you beasts! Throw your mistempered weapons to the ground, and you will descend your movements.
Why don't we paint the town and all that jazz? I'm gonna rouge my knees and roll my stockings down.
Your tail is just right for a taco. beside me. That high street never looked so good. I miss my lady, even though she often writes me. She tells me tales of my neighborhood. Surprise, surprise, I traveled here 400 miles from where I'm known. My friends are here. A couple years I've spent, I find I have a second home.
Thank you. someone takes a spill, it's me and not you. Who told you you're allowed to rain on my parade? How much of my band out? I'll beat my drum. And if I stand out, your turn at that, sir. At least I didn't fake it, hat, sir. I guess I didn't make it, but whether on the rose of sheer perfection, a freckle on the nose of life's
I've heard it said that people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good. It well may be that we will never meet again in this lifetime. So let me say before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a seed dropped by a sky bird in a distant wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, because I knew you, I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you blame me for. But then I guess we know there's blame to share, and none of it seems to matter anymore. Better.